Welcome to the Air Canada Centre in Toronto, Ontario. It's Monday Night Basketball here on ESPN as we get set for James Harden and the Toronto Raptors taking on Sean Kemp and the Orlando Magic. And now we're underway. What a move. The defender's going to hear about that one. To O'Neal. What a dunk.
That's a strong move right there. Finishing with the hammer.
Ref right on top of that. A reach-in called against Harden. Seconds counting down. Great footwork off the dribble. Kemp adjusts, and Sean Kemp with a two-pointer. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. He shoots. Can't hit. Barry. Now here's the isolation. Quick decision and gets rid of it. Bad pass taken away there by Kemp. O'Neal on the drive. Throws it down the rim.
That looked like a runaway train right there, driving down the lane and then finishing with fierceness.
It's good. And they call timeout. Tracy McGrady's come in. He beats the defender. Gives up on the shot and passes it out to Iverson. McGrady's looking to operate from down low. Decides to pass. And he kicks it out. They're calling for an isolation play. Curling in. Kemp with a crushing slam over the defense.
Poster! Oh my goodness! What a dunk!
Here's the switch. He curls. He tries to step back. And the rebound taken by Kemp. McGrady a jumper. Hits the shot. As they bring it up, desperate for a score. Pass intercepted. Barry to the rim. It's good, and they extend the lead to double figures.
You need numbers in transition to score consistently here. Forcing the turnover, then pushing the ball.
Fantastic follow, what a putback.
Oh yeah, that's a nice strong finish at the rim.
There's the double team, careless ball handling.
Oh, he gets the steal. Nice work to get the gimme shot. Easy dunk.
And we'll have a timeout. The Raptors down by 14. Coach gonna make some changes and switch up the matchups. Harden. Seconds now on the 24. Freddie pump fake. Strong rebound by O'Neal.
Pick up.
What an ankle breaker there. Iverson jump shot. In and out. The Magic with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. Passes it back to him. Barry against Miller. Creates some space with that step back. Barry's shot misses the two. And he scores it off the offensive rebound.
Pound the offensive board. Get extra possession. Great job in the pursuit of the basketball and then finishing at the rim.
Harden for three. Harden shot from three-point land. No good. Moving the ball around beautifully. Barry's using the screen, trying to get free. With a pretty behind-the-back pass. And Rick Barry with the jump shot. Knocks it down for three. He's got 9 points in this game.
Excellent balance. Beautiful release. Knocked it in.
It's blocked. To Kemp. With the wide-open look. Barry knocks down another three-pointer. Ball comes loose. They tip it and get the turnover. Behind the back pass. Wide open for two. And Tracy McGrady with the bucket. And that'll do it for the first quarter. Orlando's up by 24. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after this short break. Not the way they wanted to begin this one. Already in a big hole, Jeff.
Yeah, they got to work their way back from the hole they dug for themselves. This is what happens, Mike. You play a bad first quarter, you get what you deserve. They got it. They've got a hole to dig out from under, and now we'll see what they're made of.
Is through the lane, back and forth. Nice looking Euro step. Draws the foul. It's called against Yao. And he'll head to the line to shoot two.
Man, I thought that was going to be an and one. Good strength. Just whipped out.
Good bounce back. Hitting the second free throw. He's one for two. Oh, he can't stay with him. Gets past the defender. Steps back for the jumper. Oh, excellent timing. Comes up with the ball on the rebound and lays it back up and in. To the basket. Soft touch. Gets the roll.
That type of defense where you give an uncontested two-point jimmy up will lead you to defeat.
Changes his mind and gives up the ball. Gets it right back. Yao's looking for position in the paint. Puts it up. Payton's first shot tonight. Can't get it to go. Fires a nice cross-court pass. Puts it in. And that's his first field goal.
Hey, I've seen it before. When you're too open, you hesitate. It messes with your mind, and you do not make it. Good job right there of showing no hesitation and making the J.
To Payton, goes out of bounds, so it'll be Raptors ball.
They can't expect to win if they keep giving up the ball like they have. There's no way to overcome that turnover differential.
It's a loose ball. Nice display of extra hustle. The pass deflected out, and it'll still be Raptors ball. Green set nicely. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Yao, the rebound. Slams it home for two.
You're down big. How are you going to work your way back into the game? Drive the ball to the basket to get points in the paint and also the chance of getting fouled.
At home and the whistle and one chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up.
That's just poor basketball right there. To give up a dunk and also a soft foul that leads to a possible three-point play. It's no reason that they're behind by a large margin.
Double team closing in. Tied up and has to pass. Ball comes loose. Oh, rejected by Yao. To Payton. Shoots the three off balance. Knocks down the fadeaway jumper from Larry Bird.
Beautiful separation right there, using the dribble and the step back.
It's a loose ball. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. Out of bounds. It'll be Raptors ball.
And after seeing that turnover, no one should be wondering why they're losing this game. The offensive execution has been terrible.
The Raptors get the inbound in here. Harden. Looking to duke the defense, draws the double team, doesn't get the roll.
I got this.
And we'll have a timeout. They want to talk it over. And James Harden called back to the bench. He'll sit. Down through contact. What a play. And one, a trip to the line. Wow.
It's been this way the whole night. Easy basket. Here, another example. A dunk, a foul, a possible three-point play. Over and over again, we've seen the same mistake. Bad defense, soft fouls.